going up, just slowly past. That'd be lovely.
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe you think they're
going to take any
So what we flying, Steve? The Fokkendekker?
Yes.
Fokkendekker.
Fuck it.
This is one of your products?
It is indeed.
Propguy?
Yep. This is one of three variants we're doing, styled on the same kit. Tongue-in-cheek, a Fokkendekker.
Yep.
Over there, next to it, you'll see flying, is the Bispham. That one is styled on the after the Blackburn monoplane. We're calling it a Bispham monoplane.
Right. And this one's a Fokkendekker, based on the Eindekker.
Yeah, based on the Eindekker type of thing. Yeah, and it's a very quick build kit. It's the real thing we want to do with this is make it transportable, large model.
Yep.
It's a two-piece wing, and it features actually a two-piece fuselage.
Oh, I see,
so
okay.
The largest piece is 45 inches.
Great.
So it'll fit in a small car.
Yep.
The other significant feature is you can fly it with an A certificate on the MA.
Right.
So it's for somebody who's learning, and it flies actually.
Good.
Probably better than a 40cc conventional trainer.
Right, okay. And what engine range is this?
It'll fly on a 90 two-stroke roll, 120.
So it's a 92-stroke to a 120?
92-stroke, 124-stroke, very lightweight. And this particular model, we've got a 25cc petrol.
Motor, yeah. And what can you go up to, 50cc?
In the other one there, there's a 50cc single.
Right, lovely.
Which is overpowered, really. But
right, well, let's show them off, guys. Let's get them flying.
But that's when BBMF, so it's around wherever BBMF is.
It's flare cocking.
Oh, I want that one.
You're worth it. You're worth it. Well, once I just winged it.
Stay down.
They want to have it, but one is the way they want to run it. I'm not going.